just had to be close. That's with James too.
Yeah.
I feel like James is more consistent than Dylan Lent.
I can say so, yeah. Dylan Lent has like a lot of like momentum too. It's like if he's like he gets to a good position, it's just like he just keeps
fucking.
Dylan
Lent is more of like a heart player.
Yeah.
I think he keeps, James is like a soulless.
Every time he fair games, yeah, I can say it. That's why we have the no James Discord.
One.
Fuck that. Two. Two.
So hard to tech this sheet.
Yeah, because her roll is so good.
It's nuts.
Look at
that
shit.
It's so good.
We'll replace him with a level 9 knight.
Pretty much the same thing. Have you played the level 9 Roy?
Oh my god, fuck that, dude. I hate the Project M artificial intelligence. Roy's a fucking dick. She just spams jab at you and it's like, fuck you.
No, Mark.
Mark 2. Mark 2's like,
yeah.
Yeah, and then like fucking Falco's a real dick too sometimes. Fox just sits there and spams lasers and like runs and smashes.
Yeah, yeah.
It's some nutty shit. Rob will just do that like multiple times in a row. Fuck that shit too.
Yeah, they all do some dumb shit.
Yeah. It's just ridiculous. Oh god. Holy shit, that sounds great. Yeah. It's up here. I don't even think it's up here. It might be just up downstairs. I should get food soon too. Holy shit. No. I had like lunch and I was in. So like I had lunch before I came.
Oh.
No, I haven't been starving myself this whole time.
Dude, I'm so hyped. This rack is running so fast.
Yeah.
I might actually be able to leave and get home by like 10 11. Stew and I think metal.
Yeah.
Oh, and she was awesome.
Yeah, Smash 4 buys are actually pretty great. I like them. Calgary Smash 4 is great. I like them.
Well, it's hit or miss.
Edmonton's got some good S4 players too.
Calgary Smash 4 is definitely a much younger team.
Yeah.
So it can become.
Think about people like. Alright, that's a good question. Think about people like Bulbasaur. Bulbasaur is a funny person.
I went to high school with people. Yeah, so I was in the same grade as his sister.
Holy shit.
Looking at so if you ever want to shit talk to
him. Oh my god. Say his sister is fine?
Yeah. Start talking to
him. Oh my
they
god.
They actually quite a large family. I think it's like five of them.
Is he Mormon?
Frick.
Oh. Yeah, I was going to say like Mormonism is a big sports play and everything.
They're just Dutch.
Yeah.
And MD went to the same high
school. Holy shit.
Yeah. And I was in the same grade as MD's brother.
Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah. I like the coverage here with that up air. Holy shit. Like, he just missed the... He missed the neutral air. Kevin went down to punish, so he just was like, up air.
Yeah,
he's done.
Rob's up air is like... The more I try and interact with it, the more I realize it's like...
Yeah.
It might be Rob, one of Rob's like... In terms of crazy, though, one of his best.
Yeah.
It was so disappointing.
I could agree with that, yeah.
I was watching, Marvel's old set.
Oh, yeah?
And he's like a technical.
Yeah.
He's a technical player. He would do like a four pop, and then as he's rising, he's inside me, he pulls your vertical from it, and then he would do a landing up air.
Oh my god.
It was so sick.
Oh, that's death.
That
was a good snipe.
Dude,
I know it is. Why are you so good?
Alright, so I think he bans if this was James, I know James would ban Rory and Foundries. But he banned JC. So
I feel like he's more confident about Wario Land.
James likes Green Hill.
One, go!
I guess Dylan doesn't.
It could be that Dylan Land just doesn't like the platforms on Fountain of Dreams and would rather like do Wario Land.
I don't see why. I know Kevin does this a lot, where he loses on PS2 and then runs it back to PS2. I think that's fine, but he's now in top 8. Like, I feel like he should have gone to that.
Yeah.
Or Wario Land.
We were in the sick format commentary.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hang on, we'll make some room.
He tried to fair.
Yay! Oh, what a happy guy. I don't know.
I hate happiness.
I believe that.
That's true.
No, that's good old Manny Biggs.
Oh my god, I should text my loving girlfriend that I haven't done all day.
That would be a good idea.
I was telling her about how I was talking to you, about how I had like a thing for her, and you told me she has a boyfriend, it'll never work. You were wrong, Jay.
I was wrong.
Just because there's a goal in the net doesn't mean you can't score.
What was her response?
She
thought that was funny.
It's super brutal, but
I was like into her for like a long time before even talking to her.
Oh, he tried to.
You know that goalie analogy? When I worked for the city, there was this girl we worked with. She was part of the Mount Royal hockey team for women, and she was a goaltender. And we said, there's nothing she loves more than taking rubbers between the legs.
Nice.
That's nice. Good. That's real good.
That was not a very wholesome joke, but it's a good one.
That's hilarious.
That reminds me of my favorite That's What She Said joke I've ever gotten. I was in like a grade 9
I know, I saw that too.
Yeah, okay.
And someone grabbed some cord, and I think I was just like, oh, it's a good thing that's covered in rubber.
Yeah,
that's pretty good.
I did not know you could CC Rob there.
That's good. That's really good.
I had no idea.
Oh, yeah, no, it's a pretty good option.
Ooh. Okay, maybe Kevin's doing it. Maybe Kevin's doing the thing where.
So Kevin, every time Kevin's running back at PS2 against me, I've never won the second. And it's happened like 4 or 5 times. Fuck.
Kevin.
Those deals were the like Kevin! The 200 IQ. Deals.
Look at this boy.
Because they covered everything. They covered Mistech. Well, not everything. They covered Mistech. Tech away and tech in place.
Look at him! He got that much extra credit and he has another stock left!
He's dead!
Oh. What the fuck?!
What the fuck?
Kevin! Relax. What is this?
Relax!
I can't relax!
The boy's happy!
Look at his tag, dude! It's yay! He's fucking happy! What the fuck?
Samurai, don't do that.
What?
Don't do that.
What?
No, that's not what you're supposed to do. That fucks it up.
It's a scoreboard one.
You don't?
Oh.
Yeah, you do that. I don't know what you did.
It's settings, I think. Go. Try settings.
No, this is great. Oh, I know what it is. Great clip. Robert. He's texting the file. And click on the boardy board, hit plus.
Then you hit 15. Or actually, no, you don't hit
anything.
No,
yeah, you just
automatically. Yeah, for the score, you don't hit anything.
So I don't like this counter kick.
No?
Ever.
Oh my god.
This is one of Sheik's best games. And one of Rob's not best. It's a personal reference.
Yeah,
I don't know. But Sheik looks on this game. Helps her recovery a lot. Her combos are served incredibly well by platforms. I know Tarka is not like a technical master, so he's probably not gonna have the shield drop on long. Even so, platforms are so good. That was so sad.
The guy just chases him down.
Here?
Like,
just rob. Right? Like, so, if it just sends him straight to the side, then he can keep chasing.
A big thing I noticed from Devin is every time they hit set, it's always a dash attack.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, it's just an observation.
Yeah, it like puts her, it puts him up at a really like good angle if they DI incorrectly.
It's better in this game too.
Yeah.
I feel like in Melee it sends a lot higher.
Farther or at a worse angle or?
Just higher. I think it has more knockback.
Maybe they did, I don't know.
I could be wrong, but that's what I
mean. Yeah. Oh. He might need to change his other for nope. There already.
I think Kevin here is trying to save it for more.
Yeah.
Here, now you can save it.
Yeah, you don't wanna do the Atrioc and jump immediately.
Yeah. Whoa.
No. Should have been up through, yeah. Yeah. It's best out of five, isn't it? Yeah. They both have a lot of. Ooh. That was tricky. I like that. You can see the differences in playstyle too, like how Gilliland just like shot the top and didn't really care about it, whereas James like likes to use it as a.
Yeah.
Do you think it's just a part of like the fact that like James like played a lot of ball?
That's part of it. It's also
his gyro play is very DM. Like,
yeah.
If you've ever seen him play Brawl or Smash, the gyro, he uses it totally differently.
He does use gyro in a PM way. It just fits his really well. He's very defensive, whereas still online is much more.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't grab that.
I think I'll win, I'll see that.
Corbin is fucking scary. Like, really fucking scary.
He did the, 4 frame per minute grabs with Nana across the entire screen. I was like, yeah, he can help you.
It's like, wow, please never do that again.
Because this place, he's stuck for a long time.
Yeah.
They're pretty good. Now they're pretty good.
Like, he tried them once, they sucked, he went back to Luigi, he went back to Icy's again, now they're good.
I don't like this too, but maybe that's the game.
Actually, if you want to give it a sort of like comparison, it seems like sometimes like Dylan uses the top as like Urien's Aegis Reflector, like in Street Fighter, for example. Well, let's leave it there and combo with it sometimes.
Yeah.
Oh. Wrong angle, but it still works.
That,
I guess.
That move always sends weird angle. I think it sends it weird angle. It's like always back here. Like half the time it sends it up.
I remember.
Also, Jake never uses up
there.
Yeah, that's true. He'll go straight to up there. Dylan uses more like offensive side B clubs.
Yep.
Like James will use side B exclusively when he baited you into grabbing gyro.
He's like grabbing
Maybe lots of chase.
Yeah. Unless you think Bryce Lewis, you don't take that. Lost the
game. Yeah, now if you lose to him again, you're a fraud.
Yeah.
That's how competitive games work.
Dominant 3-0.
You know Mena RD in Street Fighter? The birdie main? Capcom Cup? Yeah, he won Capcom Cup, then he went to Evo Japan and lost to an Abigail. And now everybody's like, Mena RD is a fraud! You better not end up like Mena RD.
Nope. Was Mena RD the dude player?
No, he's the birdie main of Street Fighter 5.
Yeah, but wasn't he a Smash 4 player?
No.
And everybody was like super mad that Smash 4 player won Capcom Cup.
I don't think that man knows.
I swear I remember hearing
a story like that. This is fucking tough for Cap. He has the combos to do it, he just has to make sure that he can maintain to do it.
That was a weird ass angle for the dash attack.
Alright.
Oh, that's it.
30% is that's
this is going to be
30%.
This is now very doable.
Dash attack, I think it's grab.
Yeah,
here's
grab
a fun little flat foot. Sheik's throws do way too little damage to the lava because it is like.
Yeah, I remember that.
So like the hitboxes of the throws just don't happen. So on every throw, we only do like 2 or 3% instead of the normal.
Sadly, if the EI is still a true combo.
It's still a true combo, but...
Oh, come on, buddy. Down tilt. No, he's okay! This is scary as fuck, dude. Oh my god! That was so... No way! That was so nuts! Holy shit!
That's actually his best return, so I... Still has it.
That's probably Kevin's best set.